Hey guys, it's Carrie Shoemate with Exercise TV, and I'm here to bring you another new challenge. I'm really proud of you guys. It looks like you all are all doing these challenges every week, and it's fun to read them all on the Facebook fan page. So keep going online on Exercise TV's fan page and let us know how you're doing. So the challenge this week is gonna be push-ups. Push-ups are great. As a trainer, it's one of my favorite exercises to have my clients do because it's a total upper body workout. It works your shoulders, your chest, triceps, a little bit of your back. So you get a good workout with just one simple move. So for this week, I want you guys to do 45 push-ups twice. So in two of your workouts, I want you to focus on push-ups and get to 45. Now, even if you can't do 45 straight through, no worries. Just do sets. You can do 10 and then rest and 10 and rest, or see how many you can knock out. You might get closer to 45 than you think. I'm gonna give you three different options you can do. So for a beginner, you can definitely do these on your knees. I'd like for you all to try them on your toes, but if you feel like your form's not quite right or your upper body strength is just really lacking, then definitely do them on your knees. So for knee push-ups, you're gonna come down onto the floor. Remember, your hands are gonna be wider than your shoulders. You're gonna cross your ankles, and then with a straight flat back where your hips aren't up too high or you're not arching your back, you want a nice flat back, you're gonna lower down, bending the elbows out to the side, and then press back up. So you're gonna inhale as you go down and exhale as you push to the top. Now, for regular push-ups or a little bit more advanced, do these on your toes, same thing, nice flat back, elbows go out to the side, and you press back up. Now you wanna try to get to a point where you can lower your shoulder even with your elbow. So they're the same height, and then that's when you come to the top. Now for those of you that really wanna kick it up a notch, I really wanna challenge you guys. So some of you, I hope that you try this exercise and maybe even do all 45 like this. That would be awesome. So you're gonna do stacked feet push-ups. So you're gonna stack your feet, just makes it a little bit more of a challenge. And again, do regular push-up with the upper body lowering down, and then back up to the top and see how many you can do. And that's it. Great job. Again, go online, let us know how you're doing. Tell us if you got to that 45 push-ups and what kind you did. If you did the stacked feet, the knees, or just the regular push-ups. I'm Carrie Shoemate, and I'll see you next week.